as we prepare to go into the Azimio coalition meeting next week, I have been given very clear instructions to take a clear message to the Azimio Council that we cannot both be in the opposition and government at the same time. We must stand and speak for the people, those of us who still wish to be the people's loyal opposition. But those who wish to join government, like our friends in ODM, we have said they are free to do so, but they should also do the honorable thing and exit the opposition coalition and join government, so that we remove any confusion where we stand. The coalition agreement makes it very clear, those who wish to stay and those who wish to exit, and we will be going with both options on the table to the Azimio meeting. So those are the instructions I have today, and we also want to continue to thank our leaders in DAP Kenya. They have stood with the people in saying no to Zakayo's high taxes in 2023 and 2024, saying no to corruption, including the fertilizer scandal that hit this county and this country very hard, this being the breadbasket of Kenya. We want to thank our governor for coming up with a Tawe clarion call, saying no to Tawe to ufisadi, Tawe to ukabila, Tawe to impunity. And today we have said formally as DAP Kenya, we want to adopt the Tawe clarion call as our official party slogan as we continue fighting for the people of the Republic of Kenya against bad governance. We'll continue to oversight this government and will not join government or take positions in this government. That is the same position that has been confirmed by our NEC today.
Huo ndio msimamo wetu. Tunaendelea kusema kwamba hatutaki vitu mbaya, mambo ya mapendeleo, mambo ya ukabila, mambo yote ya uongozi mbaya, tunasema Tawe. Na tumekataa. Na hii slogan itaendelea kuhakikisha kwamba huu mwamko mpya ambao tuko nao unashika chini na tuendelee kupatia Wakenya matumaini. Tumesema kwamba sio makosa kuwa kwa upinzani. Sio makosa at all. Katiba yetu inakubali kukuwa na upinzani. Na hii scramble ya kuingia kwa serikali is not good for democracy. Lazima tuendelee kujenga demokrasia yetu. Sisi kama chama tuko tayari kuendelea kuwa sauti ya wale ambao wana sauti.
Me, the people's loyal opposition, tukienda kule kwenye kikao cha muungano, tuokoe Kenya ama tuokoe Zakayo, tuokoe Democratic Party in the Republic of Kenya. We have been clear where we stand as a matter. You took a position. Hiyo opposition imetupa heshima finywa na mzigo wa ushuru wa Zakayo. Ndiyo sababu leo nikiwa huru kwa mafuta kutoka 18 shillings mpaka 25 till 2024. Mambo yametoka bottom, yameenda wapi? Kila kitu from last year finance bill, vitu imetoka bottom, yameenda wapi? For finding time to come as our CMD facilitators have facilitated. The first name of your party is Democratic.